this is the actual LD meeting. Here we go.
Okay, I'll call the meeting to order. Has everyone had an opportunity to view the board minutes of January the 22nd?
I did. Would you mind adding my name to those that were absent for the meeting on the 22nd?
So your presence was felt? But you weren't?
No, I was not here.
No, I just
shouldn't. I was not here.
So we do have an amendment for Ed Chris who was absent. And Chris was absent also. So how do we have a call? The jury's still out of that.
Yeah.
Okay, with those changes, can I have a motion to approve the minutes from January the 22nd?
So moved. I'll second.
Okay, all in favor? We have the public invited to be heard. And everyone here, there's no public. We have two actually business items for today. We have the LDA and the City of Longmont, the IGA approval. We have talked about these both previously, haven't we?
Well, we talk about them every year, but there are a few changes that I'm going to point out this year.
All right, that's what I want to make sure of.
Yeah, so what we basically did, we added a few words into as we moved the Ranger forward, the Ranger program forward, we added in one piece that we will collaborate with the city and implement solutions for staffing and enforcement. And so the attorneys and we felt like those two word changes would give the ability for those folks to enforce things downtown, which would be writing tickets for those ordinances. So we added in just that small wording changes. The major change comes in section 2 under Article 1 there. And what you're seeing is drastically different than what it used to be. There used to be all kinds of things in there about sidewalks, sidewalk improvements, who was going to do what sidewalk improvements, and if we wanted to make changes, how we had to do it. That streetscape is set and has been set for years. And when we negotiated with the city, it kind of changed the maintenance agreement where they now are responsible for those sidewalk changes. As you continue to read this, it didn't make sense any longer. It wasn't how we were maintaining them. We weren't on the hook to do it. So it was spelling out a lot of nothing. So we took all of that out. And now that really does just address the streetscape improvements and the things like that that we've invested in. So just took out a big section that no longer was relevant. And then the rest of it is basically the same as it has been for years, changing dates and updating some very small things. We did add one other part to the end. The city has agreed, if you've ever, and I know Jim has volunteered very diligently on our clean and green event, but we have, oh, I would say 20 volunteers that do nothing but scrape out the curb and gutter on Terry Street, Kaufman Street, shovel all of that out, and we usually carry it to a trailer and it's back breaking. And, the idea was if we put no parts up on that day and had people kind of shovel it out, and suck it all up, it would we'd get a lot more done and save everybody's backs, and that would be better. And so the city is going to provide a street sweeper on that day as a partnership with that event.
Does that include traffic control too?
Yeah, traffic control, yes. So those are the major changes. The agreement with the LDDA and the General Improvement District is basically the same. It's updated to reflect
Well, first, do we have any questions or comments concerning the agreements? Everyone's aboard? Personally, you seem to have a puzzle there.
It's just the way I look.
You know my case.
Sorry, I don't look that bad. Okay, then on that note, since we have no comments or questions, I need two separate motions.
I move that we approve the LDDA and City of Longmont IGA approval.
As submitted?
Yes, as submitted. I second that.
All in favor?
Aye.
Second motion?
I move that we approve the LDDA and General Improvement District.
As submitted?
As submitted.
Second.
Can I get a first?
That was me. I was
the
first.
No, no, you made the motion.
Sure.
Okay. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay. Do we have an executive director's report?
I'm about to report it out. I will say that I apologize. I was delinquent, and the executive staff report will
have to be by the end. You're talked out.
I'm talked out, yeah.
I'm not quite sure of that, but. Okay, 19. Do we have any items from staff? Yes. Your staff?
Take some.
No. Okay, well, on that note, any board member comments?
Can we ask a quick question?
Sure.
Is anybody taking advantage of the St. Green Valley School District spring break to head out of town for the next board meeting? That's it?
So it's that last week of May,
March
25th or 6th, I think. And so we have two down, and we lose one more, we're really close to the board.
You can stay down in the taxi. I'm doing it all. Okay, so you're thinking that maybe we should try to.
Kimberly suggested we survey. I told her I wasn't going to be here because we're leaving town.
Uh-huh.
And so
John
she just
there.
Suggested we survey.
And you
sure.
Have kids too, so what's your thoughts?
Oh,
I'm not kidding. We can move it back 1 week if you wanted to do something with your family.
It's up to you all. My parents are coming in that day, but I told them I would be available starting Thursday, so it's totally up to you. I'm probably going to have it still, or we can move it back a week, but everyone else
is good. You don't have an issue?
I don't have a problem either way.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, so we'll hold the board meeting. All right, at that point, do we have any other comments?
Oh, I would just like to thank Kimberly and everyone else who helped for arranging this retreat. It was really valuable, I thought, and a very entertaining birthday.
Thank you.
Well, with that note, this board meeting is now adjourned. I want to thank everybody for especially for the day. We'll try to keep in mind this was really 6.5 hours. Maybe next time you won't have a board meeting afterwards of your parents. So we know it's
10 minutes long.
Yeah.
You sure? No, so that we're not out of the office all day.
Yeah. Okay.
During Texas.
Need a motion to adjourn.
I did adjourn.
Oh, no,
I'm sure.
How was the motion?
Thank you.